But he says, okay, maybe you are joyful, but give, but not give all. Just keep a little bit of for yourself. Is that right? I understand that. But this sounds a little bit like a control. I mean, it's opposite to be total. If I see a friend, I've seen a friend after 45 years, and we met in the street. I mean, our joy was total, you know. I didn't keep some to watch. I was total.
Not that okay. But mostly happened when you have love, sharing love with friends, very good. But as you sharing love with your relation, click. Then they take everything to each other and finish. Because relation never satisfied. Wife never will be satisfied. Husband never will be satisfied. As much as you give, even you put whole, she say, oh, you don't have, give me anything. Give more, give more. Both saying to each other, give more. So relationship will happen. But otherwise, if friendly, you're sharing your love, very good. Because with love, when you're sharing love with friends, no any unconscious happen. No any my, no any mind, no any karma. Clear. Then it's good. Then you let it happen. But also, if suddenly you feel your relation is starved, you can feel maybe now my space is missing. I'm losing something. Or I'm tired. Sometimes people sharing love and become tired also. Like you sitting with somebody. You going to sit in restaurant half hour. Slowly, 1 hour happened, 2 hours happened, 3 hours. After three, four hours, you feel enough. Now it's, I'm losing. Enough means, now you're losing is tired. Then you want to go in room, back to yourself. Then it's right. Then no need to compromise. But in relationship, very difficult happen this. Relationship, family, mother, father, husband, wife, living in one room. No giving time for 1 hour to each other. Eating together, sleeping together, talking together, working together, all time in this flat. No space. Therefore they fed up. Therefore they tired with each other. Otherwise no meaning to try. With friends, no tired. Okay, you are free. 2 hours after you feel enough. 3 hours after feel enough. Or half hour after feels okay. And then you say to each other, okay, we go. I have go back to my room. I have to go back to my place. And friend cannot say, no, you have to sit here. So this is love. But with wife, with husband, very difficult. If your wife and husband going in beach, okay, we go walking on the beach, going. After half hour, husband feels some. I want to, little we go alone. And he say, oh, I want to be alone. She freaked out. Or she say, I want to be alone or not with him energy. He freaked out. So this is not love. Love is freedom. With friend, therefore, love is freedom, giving freedom. Whenever, how much you want to be with him, and feeling, okay, enough. We enjoyed, very good, thank you. 1 hour, half hour, 2 hours, we enjoyed. We have chai, we have talking, we have sitting. Okay, right. Otherwise, then no fed up. So love when have, till love you have, flow. Go on. But also, one moment coming when love also you will feel, now no need. Now has to be relaxed. Now has to be sit, be with myself. And this only will happen when you have taste about yourself. when you know how I can be with myself. Otherwise, whole world who don't know meditation, 24 hours together. 24 hours. They go weekend 3 days, no giving 1 hour distance to each other. Sitting in car, living in one hotel, same room, same time go outside, eating, walking, whatever, everything together. And after sure, after some time it will come when you freak out. Therefore they freaked out with each other. And I say to relation, when this moment's coming, when you fighting start, when you irritating start, irritating means love is gone. Now you okay. No love. It means time to bye-bye. Even husband, even wife, even son, even daughter, say okay, be alone, be little distance. I want to keep my distance, you be in your distance. Then you again full of love with distance, and again sharing, and very good, then you can share. So meditation will happen it. And you know how much I have to share, even how much I have to give. Like, sharing is very good when overflow. When you have overflow, give, because automatic has to give. It will has to go, then it's good. But overflow finish, slowly, you finish here, then moment's coming, you feel, oh, I finished fully. No any energy, no any love left for me. And that is not right.
If you are true, you can feel that. Yes. When you are tired.
Yeah, you can feel when you are sensitive, when you are aware. You know how much my limit, how much my time. Because if you finish you, and you be with love, be with friend, then no matter. Why become with together? Why we want to be together with each other? Want to be more in love? Our love will be more bigger, more joy. But when joy is not happening, it means love is not there. Now it's time to silently be okay. You go in your work, you do your things, I do my things. Then again when you full, again meeting, no problem. So share, meditate, grow your love, share, and then again meditate. And that I say, when you love have, and if you enjoy your love by yourself, then your love will be stronger. No losing also. So sometimes love is sharing also good, but sometimes you just take your love with you, keep, become more full. More full, more till air overflow. Then now, sharing was very good. When love is too much, happily. When you overwhelm with your love, then okay. Some release, some go. Okay, so we finish now. Put music. And tomorrow will be one more satsang, last day. And then we finish here. And here we, Satvika, have till 15th, no?
Yes.
So this hall will be here, but not like anything here.
Mm-hmm.
Who want to come and sit? Just come, sit, enjoy, meditate. But no any music or no anything will be there. Only hall is available. Till 15th March we have this place. Who are here? And I say, who are here, better come 1 hour, sit here and go. Then whole day do you whatever you want to do. But morning 10 to 11 come and sit. Anybody is here, very good. Nobody is here, you enjoy your meditation. This energy will be, you can enjoy.